Hello everyone, my name is Farzana Yasmin Shoili. I sat for the SSC examination this year. So now we are having a vacation. Like, we are thinking that we are having a vacation, but we need to utilize our time properly, because if we waste our time by hanging out with our friends or going here out there, here and there, then our time will be wasted in vain. We need to utilize our time properly. And we need to also focus, stay focused on our basics and find out what our lackings are, and then we should work on that. So this is the time when you are free from your academic studies and you should work on the soft skills right now. So this is your time. So now you should prepare for that, and also for the future, not just the academic one. You need to be engaged in the extracurricular activities. So in TESOL Bangladesh, we are learning about the soft skills. So you should also join here, and I am doing my courses here. So you should also come here. We will grow together. Thank you.